This brief tutorial will walk Cal State Fullerton students through the process of gaining access to CSUF's premium version of Adobe Spark. Adobe Spark is a cloud-based suite of applications for creating rich, professional, visual and multimedia content with little to no design expertise. It is an excellent tool for visual storytelling. It is available as a freemium model, with a free basic version or as paid premium upgrades. Cal State Fullerton makes the premium version available for free to our students, faculty, and staff. Why go premium? Anyone can create a free Adobe account and use the free basic version of Adobe Spark. It is an excellent product, but utilizing the premium version that we have here at CSUF gives us access to more features and content creation options. One of those premium features is the ability to collaborate as a team on videos and web pages. So for students working together on team projects, you definitely want to take advantage of your access to CSUF's premium version. To use the CSUF premium version of Adobe Spark, students need to attach their CSUF student email account to Adobe. All CSUF students should spend some time getting familiar with the Student Technology Services website, which is part of CSUF's Division of Information Technology. Notice the URL www.fullerton.edu/IT/students. From here, click on the software icon. This takes us to a web page that lists all of the premium software that CSUF students can gain access to for free while attending Cal State Fullerton. Adobe Spark is part of the much larger Adobe Creative Cloud suite of applications, so you want to select Adobe Creative Cloud from the software list. Since Adobe Spark is cloud-based and browser-based, there is nothing to actually install on your computer. A web browser is the only tool you need to use Adobe Spark. However, if you want to use the Adobe Spark mobile apps, you will need to download and install those, but we'll talk about that a bit later. Right now, let's just focus on getting you set up to use Adobe Spark on your laptop or desktop computer. Although there is nothing to install for the browser version, you do need to register for an Adobe Creative Cloud account with your CSUF student email address and activate that account in order to use the CSUF premium version of Adobe Spark. To register for your CSUF Adobe Creative Cloud account, scroll down on this web page to the Install Creative Cloud section. Step 1 is what you want, which prompts you to sign up for your Adobe Creative Cloud subscription. This brings us to an IT web page that advises that you need to use your campus login to sign up for your CSUF Adobe Creative Cloud account. Note here where it explains that after signing up, you will receive an email sent to your CSUF email address that asks you to confirm your request to sign up for an Adobe Creative Cloud subscription. Following that email's instructions to confirm your subscription request is necessary before you can gain full access to Adobe Spark Premium. Click on the Sign Up button. You should now see a screen like this that prompts you to log in with your CSUF student email and network credentials. My CSUF email account will not work here since I am faculty. If you are one of my CSUF faculty or staff colleagues, you can gain access to CSUF's premium version of Adobe Spark using the same exact process. However, you need to do so from the faculty and staff software webpage instead of the student software webpage. Although this particular webpage is about installing the Adobe Creative Cloud software client to your computer, which is not required for Adobe Spark, only for apps like Adobe Photoshop or Illustrator. This website shows and explains the various screen steps that students will encounter to register for their CSUF Adobe Creative Cloud account. You will be directed through a series of steps like what you see in these screenshots. Use your student email account to work your way through the single sign-on instructions until you are prompted to log in to Adobe Creative Cloud using your CSUF student email account and password. If you think that you'll use Adobe apps like Illustrator or Photoshop, you might want to follow the full set of instructions on this webpage, which walk you through installing Creative Cloud, which is a gateway app to other Adobe apps. If you just want to use Adobe Spark, you don't need to install the Creative Cloud client to your computer. However, now is the time when you want to hop into your student email inbox and look for the auto-generated email from Adobe that wants you to confirm and activate your Adobe subscription. You will need to repeat this process once a year while a student at CSUF if you want to continue having access to CSUF's premium version of Adobe Creative Cloud. Once you've confirmed and activated your CSUF Adobe account, you are ready to start working in our premium version of Adobe Spark. On the Adobe Spark website, look for and click on the login link in the top right corner. This screen presents you with multiple ways to log in and authenticate. Two of these options will work for CSUF students: the Login with School Account option or the Continue with Google option. The Google option is possible because CSUF uses Google Apps for our Titan apps. Enter your student email address and password. You will be prompted to walk through the single sign-on security feature. Congratulations! You have successfully logged in to your CSUF premium version of Adobe Spark. If you encounter trouble trying to activate your CSUF Adobe Creative Cloud account or with logging into Adobe Spark using your CSUF credentials, please contact the Student IT Help Desk. Even though you are using your personal computer, the Student IT Help Desk can help you troubleshoot any CSUF-provided software. You can contact the Student IT Help Desk using the Student Technology Services webpage that we looked at earlier. Click on the Student IT Help Desk icon to find out all of the various ways you can contact them to get help. One of those ways to get help is to visit in person. The Student IT Help Desk is located at the Student Genius Center inside the Pollock Library on the first floor of Library North. If you downloaded any of the Adobe Spark mobile apps to your smartphone or your tablet, you should now be able to log in to those using your CSUF Premium account since your CSUF Adobe Creative Cloud account has been activated. Don't forget to contact the Student IT Help Desk if you encounter difficulty logging into the mobile apps with your CSUF credentials. Do you want to learn more about using Adobe Spark? Visit my Adobe Spark guide on the Pollock Library website. You can access it at libraryguides.fullerton.edu/adobe-spark.